でよ。
皆さん、悪魔について重大な新事実が分かりました。悪魔がどうやって生まれるかです。悪魔発生の詳細についてはアスカ教授からお願いしましょう。
そうか、リョ。この不安に満ちた世界から疑いを取り除いてくれ。
Surely, before learning about the existence of demons, I was traveling with a Russian professor of folklore studies, Professor Fekula.
And by ancient people, you mean demons?
Correct. And as Professor Fekula studied these demons, the ancient people of Earth, he began to change his appearance, behavior, and even his personality.Become a demon.
なんだよ。
どういうこと?
To cut to the chase, the demons that we are battling are, in fact, humans.
So you're saying that anyone dissatisfied with society could potentially turn into a demon?
That's correct.
Then in order for us to defeat the demons,
we must eradicate them before they become demons. My good friend Akira Fudo transforms into a demon. With his parents working overseas, he was left to live with another family for 10 years. Can you imagine how small he must have felt?
Tamarane! Kura shitakute! Butsunobe shitakute! Yamero! Ryo!
Have you noticed anyone around you who has suddenly changed? Someone who's suddenly a different person? If once the demon reveals itself, it's too late. The only way you will survive is by killing that person first.
No! I'm not a demon!